getting back in the good books. We got the grace and the good looks. We don't need anything more. We're taking back what they took. Fuck luck, I'm getting back in the good books.
Back from break, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, how are we all doing? Finally back. Playing a game that I'm a little bit more familiar with now, so I'll be able to interact with chat a hell of a lot more than I have previously. Something I'm very excited about. I need to edit this, though, because this is not set up in the correct way. I'm just not about that. So we're just going to grab that. I'm just going to yank you up to right there. And you're going to sit there like a good little asshole. There you go. Fantastic. Let's do it! So, for those of you who have never played this game before, if you're familiar with any of the Naruto Shippuden games, or any of those other style of free-roaming real-time combat games,
I think it's
really fucking cool. What's up, The Vidius? Thank you for the follow, my friend. As you can see, now that I'm playing a game that I'm a little bit more comfortable with playing and has less of a competitive aspect to it...
Thank you.
Blue Menace, thank you for the follow. Start game... Got a new game. Fuck it. First off, I am a weeaboo piece of shit.
Thank you.
What's up, Mad Token? Thank you for the follow. Mad props to you, Mad Token.
Do you mean to say that
Redfield, the Red Thank Count, you.
Was among the level 6 prisoners released by Blackbeard?
Redfield, you said. Alright. He was on par with both Whitebeard and Roger back in the day. He just didn't leave as much of a mark on the times as they did. Do you really think he's worth fussing over?
He's also known by the alias of Red the Aloof. He hates forming alliances above all else and tends to keep to himself. Do you understand what that means? It means he's his own man. It means he was actually among the likes of Roger and Whitebeard. I lost it. Fuck it.
No, I did not watch the 4 Kids dub. Fuck that. I actually have watched very little of this show. And keep in mind, this is on a 3DS. This guy's fucking sick, though, Mr. Ice Feet.
Nakama?
Money, money, money!
420 from Chira Lyra.
They seem to have
misplaced.
Years must be catching up with me.
I don't really care if it gets spoiled, though. I really, really like this game, by the way. Yeah, right now, I'm just kind of fucking around. I'm more than a little bit stoned right now. And, yeah. There you go. Moreover, it's not rehearsed. What's up, Ash Marks? Dash of Fire? My boy, Brooke, my boy! Oh man, I'm a little bit pissed that it takes you until like episode 3 to actually be able to use Brooke. But Brooke is like one of my favorite characters, dude. It's all in the joints. All in the joints. Sadly. And I love Chopper.
Luffy.
Brooke is my boy, dude. Oh, Ashmark's... Okay, so here's what I want to know. Is Zolo's other eye just, like, gone now? Can he just not use it anymore? Because I remember very early on he had both eyes, so... Brooke is a smoking skeleton, and he's fucking hysterical. I love him. I would love to dress up as Brooke.
Tobias,
What's funny is when you get Chopper, Chopper's a fucking nightmare, dude. Chopper's so fucking sick to play as. Oh, there was a two-year time skip? Oh, that makes sense. That makes perfect sense. You know, just randomly I got fucking cut out. It's not a big deal. Not a big deal at all. Brooke is just a living skeleton. Okay, this is the best part about this game. That's how you get around. That is straight up how you get around. You play as Luffy, and you fucking slingshot your ass all over the place. I'm essentially Brooke. I'm tall. Look at that. This is how you get around. And as you can see, it's not very good. Here's where I need to go. All right. Yeah, dude, this is a 3DS game. I'm playing it on the console. Let me see how much slack I can get out of this. Well, anyways, as you can see here, like, I'm actually playing this on the console right now. Like, I'm actually playing this on a 3DS. This is not being emulated. No, the controls are actually not that bad. Watch this. So there you have it. And I'm just gonna paraphrase what's happening. So basically, there are these thugs that moved into town, and right now Luffy and his friends are about to get knocked the fuck out. Oh no! Sanji, no! You're being evil again! Stop it! Wait a minute. That wasn't really Sanji. Usopp, no, you're being evil. Don't do it, Usopp! I'll give you a hint. Give you a hint.
Those aren't the good guys.
Luffy the microphone. Yeah, no, this game, I'm not gonna lie, this game's actually really fun. And as somebody who has never really watched the show in depth, it's still a fantastic game. Cool, now I can use the inn and save. Alright. Also, the cutscenes in this game are fucking legit, dude. They're just customers like you who come to eat and rest up a bit. Which brings us to your food and lodging. We don't do credit, so you'll have to pay if you want to stay. Ow. I've got no belly on me. If you can wait for my allies to show. Oh, wait, that's right. The combat's really solid. What is everyone? They were all captured? Seriously? I like how that's his initial response. Just like, they were all captured? Seriously? Dude, this is the US version. This is the US version. They never did an English dub of this. Dude, Chopper does not look weird in 3D. Chopper looks legit in 3D. Just wait. Get the fuck out of here, baby! Alright. Yeah, this is the US version. They never did an English dub version because, it just cost too much money. They didn't feel like it.
A scene from the past.
Alright, so, now you guys are gonna be able to see this game up close and personal. First off, big element of the game, collecting items. You can find items scattered throughout the place. Oh, let's see. Come on. I'm gonna get it. Oh, I got a wood block. Got a wood block. I don't want wood blocks.
Wow, this place sure is decorative.
I'll give you a hint. He's been here before.
Welcome to Punk Hazard.
Oh, be careful there, no? The punks here are quite hazardous to your health. Oh, they listen to that rock and roll music. They're bad news.
Boss time!
I love it, just dragon.